Well, first of all, thank you. Thank you for everything that you do. And I hope that you take this as a loving tribute to the hard work and all of the amazing things that you do for our country. That's the truth.